What's going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel. It's Tuesday, it's weekly reset day, which means Eververse has updated for the week. Lots of cool ornaments, there's some cool Transmat effects. We'll take a look at those in a second. One of the things, though, you'll notice right away is there is no Prismatic Matrix this week at Eververse. And this was a change that was done intentionally. They took out the Prismatic Matrix, presumably to see what kind of impact it has on silver sales. And to be honest, I think that's kind of a underhanded move, especially with a lot of people maybe saving up their Prismatic Matrixes. If I look at my inventory right now, I no longer have any Prismatic Matrix. These used to be in your consumables. You can have up to three per account, and right now I don't have any. So they took that out. I guess they want to see how much more or less silver they sell without having the Prismatic Matrix. Again, I'm not a fan of it. So let me know what you think of that in the comments. Let me know if it's something that kind of ticks you off like it did me. But kind of surprising. Hopefully they bring it back. Looking at what they do have this week, up on the top, along with the prototype engrams that you can buy for silver, there is a destructive research bundle. And this costs 900 silver. It gives you three fireteam medallions, three gleaming boons of the vanguard, and the ornament for Polaris Lance. I already have this ornament. I don't really like the way it looks, to be honest. I think it could look a little bit cooler, but this will set you back 900 silver. I wouldn't recommend buying it. Down here, though, for Bright Dust, you can purchase a lot of cool things with Bright Dust this week. One thing you'll notice right away is they have an ornament for Sunshot, for Sweet Business, and for Graviton Lance. So, coinciding with the final faction rally, they have really cool ornaments for each of those three weapons. I already have the Sunshot one. I don't yet have Sweet Business or Graviton Lance. This is one I may end up buying. I think it looks really, really cool. I mean, it has awesome effects going on here with this Graviton Lance. So this is one I may end up picking up. I did actually purchase the Silver Bullet for Crimson. I did not yet have this ornament, so I wanted to pick that up. Looks very royal and regal and ornate. I like it. It looks really, really cool. So I picked that up. Overall, the ornaments this week for weapons are really, really good in my opinion. The other thing that's really cool this week is they have the Dominos Ghaul Transmat effect. So we'll preview that, take a look at it. That just looks awesome. You kind of have the Ghaul ascending down with the wings out kind of type deal. Looks very cool. So I picked up one of these. I may pick up one or two more here depending on what I get from leveling up and getting my prototype engrams. If I get some things I can break down and get more Bright Dust, I may pick up one or two more of these. There's also some emotes. I already have both of these. You have the applause emote, which is useful. It can be used in a variety of situations, which is good. And you have the popcorn emote. This is one of the exotic emotes. I already have this one as well. So if you don't have either of these, I think they're definitely worthwhile picking up. This one, though, it's a steep price. It's going to set you back over 3,000 Bright Dust. So either you better be swimming in Bright Dust, which chances are if you are, you probably already have this emote, or you have to really, really love it. So both of these are pretty decent, but I think the biggest draw this week are the ornaments and the Transmat effect. So that's what you have this week in Eververse. Again, the biggest thing in my opinion is taking out the Prismatic Matrix. So curious to hear what other people think about that move. I'm not a fan. Let me know what you think in the comments. Most importantly, though, thanks for watching, and we'll catch up next week.